career. I love watching him play because he gets to the net, he can score in tight, he can score from distance, a real true goal scorer. Now at 200 goals, he's starting to make a mark around the league as one of the game's better scorers. And the goalie's going to look at his teammates and say, is anybody going to cover the high slot? He was so open, he was able to hammer home the one-timer. Sources to score a goal, make a change, get another one. Nothing seems to slow them down. Now what a tough break for the goaltender. This thing's just shoveled towards the net somehow, and as it's bouncing around, the goalie can't track it, can't keep his body in front of it. Now he's got to fish it out from behind him.
Scores! There's his first in the new colors!
Always good to get on the board to show that you're able to help your new team. You want to show them that you're ready to play. He's on the board. He'll feel better now. You want to use the player in front of the net as a screen if you can. This time it's just about perfect. I don't think the goaltender ever picks it up.
Thank you.
they were going to be penalized.
And it proved costly.
Side edges there to push right around the post. He beats the goalie there and he tucks it away. It didn't take very long for him to recognize there was going to be a sliver of room on the near post. He gets around the net and wraps this in. Doesn't matter where you are, three is a great night. Oh, he's going to want that one back. That goes right through his legs, into the five hole and into the net. Are the money makers right tight to the net. He doesn't miss once he gets in there. About 2 seconds from the time that puck's delivered to find it. He can't see it, so he drops into the butterfly and hopes it hits him. gets into the clear, it's like he's so decisive on what he wants, and he puts it away for the goal. Well, once he saw that open room, James, he just motored away from everybody. He makes no mistake to score on the breakaway. like a well-thought-out play. They move the puck quickly, found the open man, and it's in the net. He had enough time to wind up for the slapper, and he zips it past the goaltender on the stick side. They don't defend well, and it's in their net.